Hey, how's it going, guys? My name is Joseph, and today I'll be playing some Call of Duty Black Ops 3. I'll be doing some of the Shadows of Evil. I'm trying my webcam here in this video. I don't even know if you can hear the audio, so that's great. That's better. Always a problem, isn't it? That's always a problem with my videos. I hate them. I'm just shit. So this won't be like, I won't be trying to get anything here. I'll literally just try and get to a high round. If I can, I'll get the sword. My main goal though is I want to get to a high round as possible. But my main goal will probably be Sucker Punch. Haven't played Shadows of Evil in quite a while. He's obviously Darius and Draka and the Giant. So this feels weird going back to this map. This map is weird. But I still remember all my routes and crap like that. I know my stuff. I'll always know my stuff.
This must unlock something.
Please, you must help me. Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Yeah, you fucking bullshitter. I think the only video I did on this map was that glitch video. The video where I went flying up the air. One, two. Now, boosh. One of my favourite Easter eggs, literally because it helps you, and it's also relevant to the story. I love that kind of feature. That it helps because it gives you 500 points. Okay, let's do this. I'm sorry if I'm not that close to the webcam, it's where my little brother remodeled this room like a fucking idiot. Like, he moved some stuff in the room, so we don't have a table where I am recording now. Where I'm sitting used to be a table, and he folded up the table but in the corner. And I don't really want to keep taking out that every time I want to record. Shove it up your way. Yes, Jessica.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your
body. Yeah, okay, so we've got our first one.
What can I say? I've had worse.
In your mouth. Missing. Oh, I completely forgot about the fumigator earlier. I knew there was something else. I thought there was something I was missing. See, okay, now this isn't supposed to happen. There's supposed to be a bin there. Why?
So I guess this gets rid of unwanted weeds?
Round two, here we come.
Yeah, you like this.
Granada.
They are
already contributing
to this twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
As I said, I'm not primarily going for the sword, so I won't break that open just yet. No, so that's something I missed over here. No, I didn't. I remember doing it now. I got the door, didn't I? I got the door. Come on. I got a bit scared then, because when it did it on the split second, I was like, am I gonna go flying again?
I don't change back.
Yes, you'll just be ugly like normal. I keep thinking I can. You can get the death machine on this map. I thought it was only the Jyne and Darai's. Darai's and Jyne. I can't complain, it's made it easier for me. There's a box here. No, it wasn't. What was I thinking? Why would it be here? Well, let's just put that away. Slide past. Let's also pick up a gun off the wall so we're not completely useless. One thing I also want to do is open the rift, and then I'll go back and I'll power stamina up. I'm probably not gonna get stamina up this run, depending on how far I last. Probably not gonna last long, but we can try our best, eh? Anything else I need to do? Nothing to do with the train. I think I'll open that up in rift mode. In rift mode, in beast mode. But geez, this game looks 100% better than the PS3 version. Not saying it's 100% better, because the zombie, although, yeah, the game's not the best. Like, the PS3 version is not the best, and I know that firsthand. But still, it's still Black Ops 3 still got the same content as the PS4 and the Xbox One version, except for the campaign and the DLC. Yes, the graphics look like shit, I admit. It's still a good game. Graphics don't make a game. I know that firsthand. This is the first generation where I've actually had a console in time with the release of the games. I got my PS3 way too late. I got my... When the Xbox 60 and the PS3 first released, when they were the biggest consoles, I was on PS2s, I was on PS1s. So the fact that I've got this is really nice. It feels so good to think, oh yeah, now I've got the money to actually afford a PS4, an Xbox One, a Wii U, which I am getting, by the way. I'm getting a Wii U in the future. I'm also getting myself a new computer, so I can play more games at faster frame rates than 11 frames per second. Or, when I play at 30, it drops down to, like, nothingness. And we don't. That's the second one. Round 4, we still don't have Jug. Now's my cue to be! I fucking hate you, Margwai. Go fucking die. Can't get around me. Shut the fuck up. You're the one that got fucking down, you slut. Come on, Margwai. What the hell is that? It's your greatest moment. And you spawned it in one of them parasites. Press him down, and then the count. I'm not that scared of him. I know I can take him. I already did that, didn't I? I didn't expect to get to insanely high rounds, I just want to basically My main goal here is open Pack Punch. If not my only goal. Because I'm crap at this map. My highest round run is 7 zillion. On PS3 it's like 20. However, you can see the difference between PS3 and PS4, especially in frames. I'm not saying especially in graphics, because I don't give a shit about graphics. Graphics can be as good or as bad as they want. I don't give a fuck about graphics. Graphics can be as good as they are or as bad as they want. It's just as long as the game's playable. The game is playable. Except for the fact that it freezes most times, but they started to patch that in. So I'm happy with the game. And yeah, you say this version better. This version is better. There's a lot of distillation there. Yay, fine. Skulls.
Back to my old self. Everything's still as messed up as it was before.
I don't know where they're all respawning, they're literally just up there.
Looks like we just got a full remake.
Okay, now let's go do another ritual quickly. I'm going to go for the speed color one, whichever one that is. Footlight. Oh well, whatever. My plan changed, but whatever.
I recognize this rug anywhere, Mr. No Hair Big Shot Studio Man. I guess I'll come back later.
Why did you kill?
What? Kill who?
Nah. The game? That's pretty cool. What was that?
That does not sound good.
I think I found a glitch. I found a little like place to sit. Literally, just fall down here. There's like literally a little. Can this still hit you from here? I assume it can. Yeah, well, I'm not saying that. I'm assuming they can still hit you because I'm still taking damage from these ones. I'm wondering.
You guys really stink. No touching.
I hate the fact that they nerfed this thing. How dare you nerf my Vespa?
Uh-oh. It's gonna stop working.
I wonder what?
I'll just give you a little squirt of this. We'll see what happens. At least that saves me the trouble.
What? The last one glitched out. I know they say it isn't a good idea to do it this one right now at the beginning of the round, but I don't fucking care. I don't care, I can do it. This is where the most I've seen of this map on my channel. Just realise that. I don't know if I've released another one that's better. That did better in
on a show right now.
Leveled up the fast play. By the AK, the KN.
Perhaps just another piece of an unsolvable puzzle.
I wouldn't call it a reason per se, I just call it some. I'm delaying buying speaker. I was delaying buying speaker because every time I buy it, something bad happens.
I will dance on for your dumbass.
Where are the rest of the zombies?
Okay, I guess we're leaving some ammo.
You must confess.
He had what was coming to him. He was blackmailing me. I couldn't let him have one chance at the big time.
He was a piece of shit.
He was a piece of shit.
Insta-kill is kind of good points-wise, I suppose. Yay, so I can open up three little divisions at the end of this game. Yeah, I fucked up. Quite badly, though.
I get a cold shiver down my spine every time that happens.
I fucked up quite badly there. It's here I go down. I don't like it, like, confused. And then I can also go up here. And then... let's see if I can do this. No, can't. It was worth trying, though. Worth trying. And the final piece of the puzzle.
I can't remember what happened. Did anyone see what I did?
Well, the double tap is so much better on this game. Thank you, Treyarch, for making such a perfect perk now. You can't say it's not a perfect perk. They've made it amazing. They've made it perfectly now. I am a fucking idiot. I just realised this one perk I haven't got yet. But I don't even have enough to get it yet.
I felt kind of indestructible when I was like that.
I didn't pick it up. I keep trying to slide, but it just makes me run instead. Thank you. So we've got shield.
Oh shit. That's a really freaky looking cabinet. I don't even know if I want to go near it. Can't say I've always seen eye to eye with them. These interdimensional beings we've been hearing about.
And that's my point where I wish that that was a max ammo. That was my escape route, by the way. Why is this so intense for round 9?
It's doing something.
Dredge? It's a good weapon. Good weapon. Oh shit.
I have just about as much as I can take.
I would keep this if I was on Doris, or
I take it that's a good.
No. I am gonna keep it instead then. Especially speaking that I'm running out of ammo now. Okay, we can go down into the void. Into the void. Ba-da-ba-dum. I know I'm crazy. I am an idiot. I thought I did that ritual, but I fucking didn't because I'm a fucking dumbass. Let's go back in there. I probably went to the wrong one as well because I'm a fucking dumbass. Now I'm in. That's great. Now let's go do the ritual as quick as possible. We got a meat rat, meat dog. We got a meatball round, except for the fact that I'm a vegetarian, so I went to eat them. No. Shut up. This is gonna be a fucking clusterfuck. Might as well just sit in the corner with my bat, with my shield. What the fuck is. It's just a dream, baby. Okay, so that text was basically saying that I need to go do something to watch Bay. So as soon as I've done this, I will not die. Can I run across it now? This is why I don't wall run. Well, I do wall run actually. If you watch my videos, I wall run as well. Have I bought four? Yeah, I'm not. Yeah. No, don't call me. Okay.
I really
You're a fucking twat. I can't sprint. I'm over here, dipshit. Kinda need you to shut up. I'm not going to Bahama.
Guess I'll feel a little safer walking around such a bad neighborhood. You're gonna be sorry. Glad you didn't forget about me.
Perfect, we've got Jug, we've only got Jug, and we're on round 13. I'm just concentrating so hard right now. I don't really want to die. This is meant for another. I know it is. I'm supposed to go to the burlesque to do that. Let's go pack punch this into the high velocity kicker and have a last stand. We shall have a last stand.
No break and no bullets. This sucks.
Oh no, well. We're gonna have a last stand in here. We're allowed to run, we're allowed to train. No, we're not allowed to train. We're allowed to run around, we're allowed to wall run, do normal shit. We're just not allowed to train or leave the room. If we leave the room, we have to get in to kill ourselves. Starting now.
Go me. Yes.
Basically, the reason why is because of our mentor. So, you know what? I need to do something. Something important. 10 points to Gryffindor. I know I said no training, but I feel like it should have got the first 10 seconds. For the first couple of seconds of the round. So train, get used to it. And let's run, bitch! Meeple!
tonight, huh? That's a little too close there.
I have a feeling, because I pack punch this, I'm gonna last a while, which I don't want to. And I don't really want to deliberately just throw myself into a crowd of zombies. I want to have like a last... Do you know what, fuck it, I'm gonna have a last stand in the corner. But I'm gonna pack punch this. See what upgrade I get. High velocity kicker with turned. Let's upgrade this. I think I get some of them better than turned, though. Dead wire. I got turned. Yay, now I can make the wonder weapon. Unfortunately, it's a bit too late. Actually, you don't know what, I'm just gonna... After this round, I'm just gonna pause it. Go do what I need to do and I'll be back. Won't be long. So I feel like I can survive quite a bit. Kinky. I'm gonna say I survived quite a bit and then I'm gonna die like 5 seconds. Okay, there you go. Okay, I'll be back in about 5-10 minutes. You won't know because it'll go boom. But I'll see you in a bit.